everyone, and welcome to week 3. It's hard to believe we've got 3 weeks underneath of our belts, just about. I didn't tell you this in the first couple of videos, but I would highly suggest that you print off your course schedule and keep it handy when you're working through our homework. And the reason why is it kind of keeps you responsible and it gives you a checklist. So you'll even notice that I gave you boxes to put a check mark in as you're going along. It's time to really start getting hot and heavy with this paper, your big project for the semester. You're going to be submitting an outline to me. Make sure that you go to that research folder, which is now above this weekly learning module, week 3, and you're going to go in there and take a look at the instructions. If you've got questions, you know where to post that at. Please don't email me. Simulation and grader project are due at Sunday at midnight or 1:59 p.m. Make sure you get those done. Don't forget, everyone can have an A going into the finals week, meaning for your homework, you have unlimited attempts. So take those if you'd like. Oh, and by the way, you don't have to redo the entire project, just the question that you missed. Get into MyLab IT and take a look at everything. It tells you exactly what you missed and what you should have done or how you should have done that move. Nice and easy. I love this training tool. That's really it. You've got 3 items due this week. Good luck and have some fun. And if you need me, you know where to find me. Thanks.